Okay, so I'm going to turn this dustbin lid into kind of a hang drum by attaching this Mogees sensor to the middle. And then I'm going to train a couple of different gestures to be different notes. So I'll start off with this thumb as a nice low note. And now the system knows that my thumb is that. Let's train a second higher note up here. And now it can tell the difference between those two. Let's train a couple more sounds. I'm going to train the handle here to be another one. And finally, I've got this little plastic ring on my finger, so that's another distinct gesture. A nice high one. And now I can play.